I'm bi. I said in this video that it would be interesting. I haven't got a story. Because most people that come out, make coming out videos, have this whole story. But nope. I'm bi. I haven't got a story for it. Just... And you guys might think right now, she looked about 15, right? And she can't possibly know by now that she's bi. But don't worry, I'm not gonna show you anything. Hang on. If anyone ever shows me this photo, right, this photo is on my phone. If anyone showed me this picture and said what I thought of her, I'd say hot, because she is pretty hot, right? Not joking, look at her. I think she's sexy. If that doesn't prove it, I don't think what will. I've got another one as well. I got a few pictures of her, hang on. I have this one. This one. And this, that's another one. Whoops, that one. That one. And I have someone else. You guys might know Victorious. Don't worry, it's not Victorious that I like. Where is she? Can you hear that on the TV? Oh my god. What is my dad watching? Oh my god. I give up. There. Now this is possibly the most... This is my favourite picture on my phone. I'm really weird. Now she is cute. And Avril Lavigne, don't even get me started on Avril. Oh my god. No joke. I even have this one. Oh my god. My lip really hurts, guys. So, all them people out there who think I'm lying about being bi, I'm not. Even if that doesn't prove it, then fuck you guys. Anyway, I've been dying to show this video, this t-shirt of. Look at my t-shirt! It's got an eagle on it! It's got like an eagle. It's like my favourite top. Look, it's like a long t-shirt. It's like one of them long t-shirt things. But yeah, I'm bi, and what are you gonna do with it? I just wanted to do this long ass video. How much time? 14. Not long enough. I'm gonna carry on. Right. I've told you that I'm bi. I've showed you my female crushes. What else can I talk about? I feel like chucking Doyle into this video should be a separate video. I'll make a separate video about Doyle. Anyway, what else can I do, guys? The countdown! I could show you? I don't know. I found this band the other day, and I love them. That's not even an understatement, really. I love this this band. It's incredible. Ah, here it is. You guys might or might not know this band, but I've just found this band. I love them. It's called Bowling for Soup.
Love each and every one of you.
Boo!
This isn't the video.
Give up your day jobs.
This is just a thingy in the video. I'll tell you when the video, the song starts. 1985. That's another one of their songs. This song's called High School Never Ends. He's cute. I only like two of these people out of this band. The world is just an excess. Who's the best guess and who's having sex? Let me do for this. Yeah, good enough. Oh, my other favorite one's come out here. Oh. I like the main one. Him. And him. Not him. Not him. Not him. 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 How could you see my... Oh, you can you? Yeah. Hang on. Him. Wait, I'm trying to point to who I like. Him. Him. Captain of the chess team. World is just obsessed with who's the best dressed and who's having sex. Still can help. What? Too small for TV. High school never ends. Right, that's one of their songs. That's one of their songs. What one should I listen to next? Punk Rock 101. This is called Punk Rock 101.
She left him for staring at girls and not caring when she cried, cause she thought Bon Jovi broke up. Yeah. later, she married a trucker and he's never there. The story never changes, just the names and faces like Tommy and Gina, they're living on a prayer.
Did you just say that?
I said it's stupid, contagious, dreaming broken famous.
Right, that's enough. How much time have we got? Movie Little Bo Mini. I guess we've got one more song. This is a good song. It's called The Bitch. The Bitch Song. It's called The Bitch Song. There's actually a song for that. Song. That is enough of that. If you guys like the STEM songs, then the band is called... Oh, I didn't show you what ones I liked. The band is called Bowling for Soup. B-O-W-L-I-N-G, Bowling for Soup. S-O-U-P. I'm just saying that. So, it's... Yes, it's a weird name, but... These two. These two I like. Don't ask me what the names is. I forgot. Names are? I forgot. Anyway, I am going to go. I'm not going to make another video because I want to... There's a new Jeremy Carr out. The new Jeremy Carr's out. I got to watch. I'm going to go watch. I'm going to go on my laptop. So I will see you guys later. And don't forget what this video was about. I am bye, okay? I am talking to parents, and that was very loud. My dad's downstairs. Shit. He's in the tank. I'm bye.